It was a ceremony fit for a queen, likely just the way that the singer known as the Queen of Soul planned it. Though not shown to TV cameras, she was wearing a full-length sparkling gold gown with sequin gold shoes for her final outfit inside her shining casket.